that I was nothing without you.
Oh, after everything you've done,
I can thank you for
how strong I have become.
'Cause you brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truths I can tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing.
Just first coming to Compass is my best first good memory of it, honestly.
That's a hard one. I have a lot of good memories here. There was one time that there was a baby bird that fell in front of the office area, and we had to scoop it up and put it in a little box, and we brought it to Josh, and Josh took it to the it's one of the animal sanctuaries or something like that.
My best school memory is when in art class during Halloween, Mike came in dressed as a big clown, and he came into the art room and surprised us all, and that was pretty fun.
Yeah. My best school memory would have to be all the dance performances I have been involved in at Compass so far.
It would be making friends. I'm new here, so I guess, you know, I didn't expect to meet people because I didn't really think I'd be here that long. Since I'm here, I'm making good friends.
Probably when we got together and did the bingo in the cafeteria. That was pretty fun.
Possibly almost falling down the stairs almost every day.
The best school memory I have in Compass. There's a lot. I'd have to say really any welding class, really. You'd always have fun there, so.
Definitely my guitar class, because I'm a beginner guitar player. So I guess since I have somebody to actually teach me more than everything else, very helpful.
See, that's a split between welding and PE. One of those two.
My favorite class would have to be advising. I think that's a very important class here.
Econ.
Definitely art. And then advising with Jordan when she was here at the time. Those were my two favorite classes.
It would be either music production or guitar right now, yeah.
Probably like multimedia with Kevin.
I would have to say either photography or music theory with Brian.
I would use the party emoji because it's always been a fun time here. I think it's always just gonna stay that way due to the teachers and staff.
Laughing emoji. Definitely a laughing emoji.
The one emoji that has like a mustache and the glasses because it brought out like my inner nerd, you know?
The laughing crying emoji. Constant pain, but it was worth it.
I guess the nervous emoji because, I don't know, it's been like everybody's been kind of like nervous about graduating so far. About making it.
Definitely the crying one. Had a lot of fun in high school, but it was, yeah.
Winky face.
The emoji were like the squiggly like face for the line for the mouth and the cross-sided eyes were crazy.
The dress code. Little t-shirt.
The passes. I always hated whenever I had to use the bathroom. The school passes, they were cute and all for every class, but just lugging those around every time you gotta go use the bathroom, it's like, ugh.
I guess going off campus because there's like a grocery store, like a gas station close by, and that could actually like, as long as students come back, I don't really see a problem with it.
One school I changes the mask, take them off. That's literally the only thing. No actual school rule bothers me at all. The school's pretty forgiving, it's pretty free, so I have no complaints about that.
I don't follow them, because none of them.
I don't think any rules here, really. I like all the rules. I think they apply really well. I've always said, like, Compass has a good set of rules. Unlike other schools, I think Compass rules are really not too bad to follow for a student.
The dress code.
Exciting.
Stressful. I guess overall.
Fun.
Roller coaster.
Interesting.
Fun. It has to be fun.
Eventful.
Courageous.
Hopefully in college and doing what I love to do for IT. I love computers.
Out of Tucson and in an acting career.
I don't know if I could say the next 10 years I could see myself somewhere, but I'm hoping in the next 5 years I could be done with college for a major in dance, but 10 years, that's a long ways away. I don't know where I'm gonna be.
Probably still in school, but you know, college.
Hopefully either still in college or not big dog stuff.
Becoming a nurse, because that's something I actually want to see myself doing.
Hopefully still doing what I'm doing now, working on cars and stuff like that.
Either being a correction officer or in the military.
It would definitely be Rick. Rick has the most influence on me in my education throughout campus.
I would say definitely Brian, because he was super helpful and just really caring and always wanted to make sure we were okay.
It's either Shep or Sarah. Yeah, those two.
Definitely Angela. Angela and Kelly, they helped a lot. Mike and Rick too. Yeah.
I've had very, like, in particular teachers, obviously every school I've gone to has had a connection to my life, but I think for my life to go forward, I think Angela has the most connection to my life. She's kind of set me on the path to where, like, I just know not to give up, even when things get hard, just keep pushing.
I love all the teachers here, but Kristen definitely deserves it for dealing with me for the past 4 years straight.
So many, but I guess overall would be Brian, because you know I didn't really see myself doing much in school as far as motivation, but Brian didn't really give up on me. He saw my potential and he actually helped me through it.
Rick had the most influence on my school years. He's the one who basically set me up the most. He helped me get my classes that I needed done. Yeah, he was just a huge part in me graduating.
I've always looked up to Chef, you know, like I've always had discussions with him about everything. And he was there when I was at my lowest as well. And he was there to pick me up. So I definitely look up to him. Sarah, even though I've only known her for a year or two, she always helped me get on path and all that good stuff, so it's pretty great.
Just don't give up. Just keep on pushing yourself. Even though you don't have motivation, just keep on pushing.
To always try your hardest, and if you need help, to ask, and don't just hold in all your emotions. Ask for help when needed.
Stay on top of your work. You know, don't get lazy, don't procrastinate. It's easier said than done, but go for it, you get it done.
Do everything you can, nobody cares, it's short, just go for it.
Good luck. Good luck.
To just kind of follow what you believe in, not to give up, and listen to what the teachers say, because at the end of the day, sadly, they're right.
There's so much I could get. Just get the work done. It's not hard, just do it. Don't be lazy. And you'll be set. It's just that simple.
Be patient, because you know stuff like this doesn't really. It takes time, and I guess keep your head up.
You made it this far. Don't screw it up.
Good luck to the outside world. We did it. I know a lot of us tried really hard, and we're here.
Make smart decisions.
To live your life and be yourself and. Definitely don't hold back for anyone.
Keep pushing forward for anything you want to do, you know. Life's gonna kick you down, you just gotta get back up, keep moving.
I guess go for the next best thing. Always do more. Go above and beyond with anything you could.
For the class of 2021, good job.
we're proud of you and congratulations. And I want to say congratulations to the class of 2021.
Yay!
Big congratulations to my daughter, Haley Kopp. You did it. I know this past year was crazy and chaotic, but y'all made it through. So I am so proud of you, and you are loved by so many people, and I'm excited to see what you do next. So to the moon and back, my kiddo. I love you, and I'm so proud. Congratulations, guys.
Charlie, tonight came much faster than my heart was prepared for. And while I wish time would slow down, I'm so very excited to see where life takes you with the opportunities you've created for yourself. You are so incredibly intelligent, talented, thoughtful, and funny, and I'm so lucky to be your mom. You have so many family and friends who love you and are just as proud of you as I am. And as you walk across the stage tonight to receive your diploma, just remember, this is just the beginning of your amazing journey. Now it's time to make your dreams come true. Love, Mom.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I've girls all over the world. Original man, stunt man, Panya Kiss man. I love how all girls are move them body. And when you move your body, wanna move it nice and sweet and sexy. Alright, come on, you're cute.
Congratulations, class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I know it hasn't been an easy year, but y'all fought through it, and we're all really proud of you. Great job.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I am so excited for you. I can't believe it. We finally made it through this school year. I wish you all the best of luck in all of your future endeavors, whether that is going off to college, going off into the labor force. I am so excited for you. If you can survive this year, you can survive anything. Congratulations, class of 2021. See you all in the future.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I know this was a really tough year. You've done a great job, and keep up the great work in the future.
Congrats, graduating class of 2021. Best of luck with your endeavors. I'm sure you all will do well.
Congratulations, class of 2021. It has been an honor and pleasure to work with you this school year, and I wish you the absolute best of luck in whatever you do going forward.
All right, congrats, class of 2021. You guys made it. It's been a crazy year, lots of challenges, but you did it. And next step in life. So good luck. Take care.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We are all so proud of you.
Congrats, class of 2021. I am so proud of each and every one of you. It was great having you all this year.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We're so proud of you.
Congrats, class of 2021. Can't wait to see what you'll do in the future.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You did it. You grew up.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I'm so proud of you for making it through this pandemic and still graduating. I wish you all the best of luck.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You did it through all the good times, hard times, bad times, COVID. Congratulations, and here's to your future.